Also the advantage of using a data logger to record the position of the dowsing rod is that I as the dowser don't have to see, I don't have to open my eyes to do dowsing. I can basically do blind dowsing and therefore eliminate any visual subconscious clues on whether the dowsing rod should move or not. So let's try blind dowsing now. Tell me if you're running against a tree or something. Groundwater.